Imagine kickboxing or doing yoga in water. Try out a few aqua workouts to stay fit and have some fun. Capital-based fitness expert Kiran Sahni shares a list of some of the aqua workouts that you can do. Aqua kickboxing. It involves kicks, jabs, punches and more. Kickboxing itself is a very high energy workout, and when done in water, it becomes a mammoth of a workout. It uses all major muscles and burns lots of calories. Aqua Pilates. Pilates focuses on the core. The same workout done in water is exceptional for the core, strengthening the back and toning the abs. You can do side lying crunches and stretches in water. Sometimes you can hold the side railing or wall of the pool. Aqua Yoga. Yoga has a lot of stretches. The same stretches get much better inside the water. People who are not able to lift their leg up are easily able to do it inside the water. The buoyancy helps them. So, a lot of standing postures like tree pose and warrior pose can be done in the pool. It also improves your balance. Aqua Chi. Tai Chi, when done in water, is extremely soothing and relaxing. It is the best meditation. Imagine doing it with the sound of the water waves. It is good for strengthening of bones too. Aqua Aerobics. You can jog, jump, skip, hop, do full aerobics in water and burn some calories while doing aerobics in the pool.